Pam, a new book about wildlife.
Yes, well, it's not really about wildlife, it's about the hedgehog. It's a little book, it's a long poem, which is exquisitely illustrated by a lady called Alice Tate. And it's called The Last Hedgehog. And it's from the hedgehog's point of view, because nobody's looked after them and they've all died out and he's the very last one. Oh. And nobody's going to find him. He's wrapped up in bird netting. So this is just a little bit of it. It's called The Last Hedgehog. Farewell, farewell for what it's worth from the final hedgehog left on earth. My cousin Henry, young and bright, went up in flames on bonfire night. And poor old grandpa, fast asleep, was stabbed to death in a compost heap. How dare you laugh? My uncle, in one playful bound, fell in a swimming pool and drowned. My aunt was old, her eyes had dimmed, but all the same she wound up strimmed. You didn't look, you didn't see, and there she goes, an amputee. If, in your fence, you'd made a space, we could have moved from place to place, have found a gal, paid our respects, had some cautious hedgehog sex, and in a cosy pile of logs produced a nest of little hogs. From now on, as you pull the drapes, you'll see no round familiar shapes. Never more from dusk till dawn will we eat slugs on your lawn. So little gratitude you've shown, from now on you can eat your own.